Yeah. 13th or 14th show in the entire world, and it is awesome to share it with you guys tonight. You guys rock. For those of you that don't know, our brand new EP came out 3 weeks ago, and the first 200 people that grab it tonight will get invited into a special signing line where we can say hi to you after the show. Love you guys. Before we just finish with our last song, I want to share a quick story. Something I've had to overcome a lot in my life is fear and anxiety. And there was a season a few years ago, it was just basically incredibly intense and incredibly dark. I was waking up in the night with extreme feelings of overwhelming terror and panic attacks. And it was incredibly defeating and incredibly grueling. And after wrestling my way through that season, I thought, surely, after getting through something that intense, I'll never have to come against that again. I've overcome that and I've won. But about a year ago, when I was on stage with Skillet, I felt those old feelings creep back into my heart. And I felt so incredibly defeated, I came off stage and I cried to Corey and I just said, I can't believe after all these years, after 9 years of being with Skillet, I've still got these old feelings of panic in my heart. I feel so defeated and it just made me want to give up. And I looked at Corey and I said, what if these feelings never go away from me? What if this is something that I always come against? And she looked at me and she said, then you fight, Jen. While there's breath in your lungs and until the day that you die, you fight and you don't let fear rob you of your own life and your own destiny. That was the night that I decided it doesn't matter if these old feelings keep coming up. The one thing I won't let them do is take me down and knock me out. And I just want to dedicate this song to anyone here tonight that struggles with anxiety or fear or feelings like these things are too big, too scary, too great for me. I just want to give up. This song is for you, and I encourage you to keep fighting. It is called Not Dead Yet.
Yes! Yeah.
Thank you.
Champions!